hinges creak in doorless chambers, and strange and frightening sounds echo through the halls whenever candlelights flicker where the air is deathly still. That is the time when ghosts are present, practicing their terror with ghoulish delight. Our tour begins here in this gallery, where you see paintings of some of our guests as they appeared in their corruptible, mortal state. Your cadaverous pallor betrays an aura of foreboding, almost as though you sense a disquieting metamorphosis. Is this haunted room actually stretching, or is it your imagination? Oh, I didn't mean to frighten you prematurely. The real chills come later. Now, as they say, look alive, and we'll continue our little tour. Our library is well stocked with priceless first editions. Only ghost stories, of course. And marble busts of the greatest ghostwriters the literary world has ever known. We find it delightfully unlivable here in this ghostly retreat. Every room has wall-to-wall rooms, and hot and cold running Listen.
Wherever you dwell, give us a hint by ringing a bell.
The happy haunts have received your sympathetic vibrations and are beginning to materialize. They're assembling for a swinging wake.
Haunting's free, so